A national radio awareness campaign entitled Stop the Persistent Organic Pollutants POPs was launched on Monday, November 2nd, across St. Kitts and Nevis. This campaign aims at educating the general public about the existence and impacts of POPs on our livelihood and the physical environment. The Science and Research Manager at the St. Kitts and Nevis Bureau of Standards, Dr. Marcus Natta, explained what POPs are.
Persistent organic pollutants are man-made organic materials. Primarily, they are toxic chemicals that are pesticides, also industrial chemicals, and those that are unintentionally produced through the byproducts of burning, particularly.
Mr. Noah Mills, manager and owner of Ascend Consulting, is responsible for the promotion of the POPs campaign.
POPs, meaning persistent organic pollutants, could very well be hazardous to the environment and harmful to plants, animals, and human beings. Apart from the awareness program, there's also a poetry and a spoken word competition of which primary school and secondary school students can participate and win cash and other prizes.
Interested students were informed that their poem should have at least 4 to 6 verses. Competition guidelines were shared with school principals and are available at the schools locally. They were further advised that all poetry and spoken word pieces have a deadline of November 29th, 2021. The finals of the poetry and spoken word competition is slated to be held on December 4th at the TDC Home and Building Depot in St. Kitts. I'm Andre Huey for SKN Newsline.